Money hungry, I went to Benny Hundreds. Ordered up a Ritter with the right in front of me. I'm a broody young and I'm out here roll running. Went to Benny Hundreds, I told her no onion. I be thugging by myself, I never need nobody. I'm on so much money, got me creeping through the side. Money hungry, I went to Benny Hundreds. Hey y'all, so welcome to today's vlog. Y'all need to do my hair. Look a mess, but I gotta be to work in like 2 hours. So right now I've been up for a while. I've just been laying in my bed and it is 11:16, January 21st. Well, whatever. But yeah, this is a day in my life where I go to work. Y'all about to see what I do. Well, it ain't really like a normal day what I do, but y'all about to see what I'm about. So, yeah. Damn, my face looks so bad right now. I don't know why. Y'all been breaking out so bad. I don't know why. But yeah, welcome to the vlog today. Hey, y'all. What's good? What's good? Man, I need my nails done. But, y'all, they don't look that bad. And I already had these over a month. So the last person that did my nails did an amazing job. Like, for them to last this long after like all the work and stuff I do. But good morning, y'all. Yeah, I'm dressed for work. I'm eating this spaghetti I made last night, so I'm about to leave in like 10 minutes. Yeah, I am dressed for work. I'm about to eat the spaghetti I made last night. And then I'm going to work. This is me. Y'all, I got this sub from Publix. And this shit is hitting for real. Go to your local Publix. And get you a... And get the... What is it? The ultimate sub. Only $6.99. It's like that. For real. Y'all, so... Oops. Excuse me. Anyways, but y'all, I'm cooking in my I can't even talk, y'all. What is up? I'm cooking in my crock pot. So, y'all seen what we ate for dinner, which was the subs. So, I'm cooking in my crock pot. So, cooking a buffalo chicken. So, the only thing you had to do was add chicken. But I did kind of season my chicken a little bit before I put it in there. And I don't know if I like it. So, here we go. This is what we got. So far, it looks good. Like, it looks really good. But, yeah, we're gonna see. Y'all, we're gonna see. I'm just cooking, chilling, listening to music. Yeah, so, put on. But, I did go grocery shopping today. So, we got a lot of groceries. The freezer's so full. I'm gonna show y'all.
Get lazy.
Tell the white bunny. Y'all, look. What I say, y'all. It's so full. I got some crab legs from Publix. So that's what that is. But I literally, like, my freezer was already full before I went grocery shopping. And then I went grocery shopping. And, like, I had to put stuff all up in here and stuff because I had so much. But, y'all, literally, my refrigerator is a mess. I'm just going to say it's a freaking mess. I cleaned it out a lot. But yeah, it doesn't look like it, but I cleaned it out a lot, I promise y'all. But y'all, I got this sushi from Publix and I promise y'all it's so freaking good. It is the crunchy shrimp roll and it is so good. And yes, y'all, so we just got, you know, a couple of groceries, some lettuce, we got potatoes, I got some tea because we drink a lot of tea here. We don't really drink a whole bunch of sodas here, but we do. We try to stay away from that. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what I got on my table. Y'all, excuse the table, it's kind of junky, but this is where all the snacks and stuff go. So I got not that, but I got that and this and the cereal today, except for that box is old. I mean, I probably trashed that, but yeah. And then I got the dip over there, but yeah. Oh my god, y'all, who loves these cookies right here? These pecan cookies right here. Oh my god, I gotta show y'all. them right there. Who loves those? Yep, I do. But y'all, that is all for today. See y'all in the next video. Peace. Comment, like, subscribe. Comment, like, subscribe. The fuck?